This is Jeff Timberell, Director of the Southwest Florida Real Estate Investment Association, here to talk about the July 2014 foreclosure trend report. Sharp jump with 204 mortgage-related list pendants, up sharply from the month before of 187. There is sarcasm there if you're not detecting it. Previous year over year was 362. Certs of title, up slightly from the month before, maybe a couple more REO properties on the market, down from the previous July. Chart of the deeds transferred. Here's the total trend list pendants beginning in 07. Here's from the peak of the trend to give you an idea of where we are today. More importantly, from 2013, pretty sure this is our new normal. We're going to bounce probably from 350 to somewhere in the 150 range. Wells Fargo was number one, NationStar number two. Certificates of title, Fannie Mae will continue to dominate the REO market. 23% is probably the highest number I've seen in a year. And non-bank entities, just not a lot of guys buying stuff out there. I'd like to talk about a neat event we've got coming up this coming Thursday. I'm taping this video on August the 4th, August the 7th at the Hut in Buckingham. Really neat place to have lunch. If you haven't been there since they reopened, it's a nice place. We're kind of doing a series where investors tell their story. This month at the luncheon, Matt Zacharias is going to tell a story. He started investing in Lancaster, Ohio, bought a bunch of row homes, apartment buildings, sold them, came down here. I think he owns 7 or 9 properties down here now. That he owns, plus he has his contracting business. Non-members, it's $5 plus the cost of your lunch. Members, it's only the cost of your lunch. If you have any thoughts or questions, shoot me an email, jeff@swflreia.com. Thanks for watching, and make it a great day.